Listen to the world around you. Listen with your heart. The angels still sing of his glory and majesty and peace and mercy. Listen carefully. You may still hear them sing if your heart joins the choir and you tune your life with love and compassion. When we give these away, the angels sing in triumph and their voices echo through the hearts of men. These are the voices that overpower the discords of selfishness and greed, and in its place spread chords of love and hope and joy. The only things in life truly worth having are the things we give away. In the beauty and the pageantry of this festive season, we are mindful of God's great gift to man, the lesson of love lived in the person of his Son. He lived to help man understand himself, and lives today to add angelic notes to the voices of all mankind who call upon his name. Saint Francis helped us phrase the prayer, Lord, make me an instrument of thy peace. Where there is hatred, let me sow love. Where there is injury, pardon. Where there is doubt, faith. Where there is despair, hope. Where there is darkness, light. Where there is sadness, joy. Grant that I may not so much seek to be consoled as to console, to be understood as to understand, to be loved as to love. For it is in giving that we receive, it is in pardoning that we are pardoned, and it is in dying that we are born to eternal life. Yes, the only things in life truly worth having are the things we give away. It's only when we allow ourselves to be used as instruments that the angels sing of beauty and faith and peace and love and hope and light and joy.
Shall ever surely find me. Thus ever. umhüllt das Tal mit schwärzlichem Gewande. Der Seele, die nach jenen Höhen verlangt, vor ihrem Flug durch Nacht und Grausen bangt. Da scheinest du, o lieblichster Stirne, ein sanftes Licht entsendest du der Ferne, die Nächte Dämmerung teilt dein lieber Strahl und freundlich zeigst du den Weg aus dem.